This is a training on how to use virtual soundcheck on the M32. I have a DAW loaded with all of my tracks, as well as a USB with the scene settings that I'm going to be using for this demo. I'm going to select View under Show Control and tab over to the Scenes page. From here, I want to load the settings from the USB. This is different than importing the settings, which can be found by pressing the Utility key. What it allows me to do is use these temporary settings, and then after I'm done doing sound check or virtual training, I can simply recall any of the scenes already on the console, and my virtual sound check settings will simply be overridden. Now we're ready to plug the computer into the USB on the card, and we need to check our routing. All four columns need to be assigned to the appropriate card inputs, 1 through 8 to 1 through 8, 9 through 16 to 9 through 16, etc. Now that routing is all set up, I can play back my tracks and do my virtual sound check.